Hi, I'm Evan with Ellumiglow, and today we're gonna stitch laser wire into this hat to make a really cool piece. In addition to the hat and the spool of laser wire, you'll need some invisible thread, a fine needle, a thick needle, an awl, and a pair of scissors. To begin, unwind a little bit of fiber from the spool. The end module is fairly heavy. To prevent it from rattling around as you do the project, place it along the inside of the hat and secure it with a piece of duct tape. Later, after I've attached the laser and battery pack, I'll stitch it in place for a permanent installation. Now that you've secured the end, it's time to stitch the laser wire around the brim of the hat. Because it's so flexible, it easily takes to the curve of the brim. You'll only need a few stitches to get it to stay. Use one hand to keep the laser wire against the pattern and make a stitch through the top surface of fabric. After you've tied your knots, cut the remainder as close to the stitch as possible. You won't even see the invisible stitch. To make a hole through the fabric, use a thick tip needle. Find the place you would like to make the hole and push the needle through. You'll need to apply some pressure. Use a thimble or another steel tool to push it through. After you've used the needle to make the hole, now you're going to use the awl to widen it. After you've punched out the hole to the appropriate width, simply insert the laser wire and push it through to the other side. When working on the inside of the piece, try and avoid short bends like this. Although the laser wire can turn at sharp angles, almost 180 degrees without breaking, when you do a tight bend, a lot of the laser light energy leaks out through the bend. When possible, use a longer loop, like an inch between holes, for a softer bend. Or, when you have the holes close together, allow a little more through the backside so it makes a larger loop. You can always lay it flat against the piece. This way you won't lose so much light. After you get a stitch through the top surface, make two simple knots to tie down the laser wire. Get your scissors as close as you can to the cut, remove the excess. You can't see the invisible thread at all. After securing the last stitch at the end of your design, if you have extra laser wire, you can cut it off with your scissors. It won't affect the brightness or the performance of the laser wire. Once you connect the laser module on a power source, you can see how the laser wire makes this hat really glow.